You never responded to the challenge. You publicly stated that I use cocaine. I do not. So I told you, you could randomly cocaine test me for the next 10 years. I believe that you're a cheater, and I believe that you use steroids. So I want to randomly steroid test you for the next 2 years. And that thing that you came out with today, nobody on earth thinks that you really wrote that. You're too stupid. And for those of you that don't know, if you've ever watched one of his fights and you see when they do the stare down, the guy that's standing in the middle with the warlock nose and the big warlock wart on his face, apparently that's his manager. And that guy used to be an accountant for me. And let's just say this, he no longer works for me and I think he's a scumbag. But if you two think that you can do it better than we do, you know, we're doing this whole thing wrong. You could treat the fighters better than we do. Knock yourself out. Go start your own business. It's easy to do. Go get the warlock on it. The warlock could get it started for you. What you and the warlock should be focused on is your business. You're tanking. You can't sell pay-per-views. You know, no, yeah, you're calling out Jorge Masvidal because he's a pay-per-view superstar. Nate Diaz, Conor McGregor, Mike Tyson. These are all superstars. You're not. You can't sell pay-per-views. So you do whatever the hell you want to do. I'm ready to roll, buddy. I don't use cocaine. Challenge.
Dana, I accepted every part of your challenge. I said I would fight Masvidal in MMA. Steroid test me whenever the fuck you want. It is 2 weeks after my fight, and I am a fat bitch. I don't do steroids, and I take it as a compliment because there's no other excuse to me knocking out all of your champions than
this kid does steroids.
Look at me. Look at that. A fat bitch. If you steroid test me, then I want to steroid test every one of your fighters. Ooh, you want to do it though, will you?
I use cocaine.
I'm in St. Bart's, one of the nicest beaches in the world. You're ruining my vacation. We were on a yacht party last night, Meek Mill, Drake, everybody, Mike Tyson going crazy. You have been caught with cocaine and hookers every other week.
I use cocaine.
And you think that, like, with all the money that you have, like billionaire or some shit, that you would get some fucking Botox? Because your forehead looks like a motherfucking GPS Google map, like all the lines in it and shit.
I use cocaine.
And you say Masvidal is a pay-per-view superstar. Let's go to his last Instagram post. 5,000 likes or 10,000 likes or some shit. Do you realize that my mom, Pam, gets more likes than your pay-per-view superstars? Men lie. Women lie. Dana White lies. Numbers don't. You want to talk shit about my manager, who is the CFO of your company that helped you sell it to Endeavor? $4 billion?
Guy that's standing in the middle. Apparently, that's his manager. And that guy used to be an accountant for me.
You're just a jealous, ugly fuck. You don't know what true happiness is. You're the definition of a fucking unhappy billionaire who thought that money was going to make their lives better. I feel bad for you.
I use cocaine.
Long story short, you address nothing that I said. I accepted your challenge. I said I would fight MMA. I said that I would retire from boxing, and you avoided all of that shit. Hold on.
Also, instant replay, there was a fucking UFO in the back of this video. Side note, but like fucking Joe Rogan, aliens, we're all fucked.
It shows that you are in a corner. You're a dog in a corner trying to fight to save his whole company and the embarrassment that I've put you through. Everybody sees it, and what you can't accept or love or appreciate is that I'm trying to change the sport forever, and you are one of the most selfish, capitalistic motherfuckers that I've ever seen, and everybody else needs you, Dana. I'm the only person that doesn't need you, and I don't give a fuck about you. But all these people, all your fighters, all of them, they can't say shit because you'll just bench them. You met your maker. I'm not gonna stop. Welcome to the show, ladies and gentlemen.
I use cocaine.
The bottom line, Dana, is that you won't add healthcare for your fighters because you don't give a fuck about them.
And you're too much of a greedy bitch to pay your minimum fighter more than $12,000
for risking their lives, which is what a janitor makes. You need to pay them.